smile, though. Where did you smile? There's my baby.
Ryan.
Luca, sit. Sit for me, would you? Don't
do
that.
Come on, then. You want a little tray, Ryan? My tray?
What?
Train ride.
It was snowing so nicely here.
But
it's
not
wet. But now it's
just stopped. But I'm worried.
Is it any hot in here?
You want to go lower the temperature?
Did you have any test dummies this year yet, Mike?
Yeah, I don't like
no.
What's that for?
Oh, this
crying?
Is for draining.
Oh, you better
set this. For crying?
Heather, do you think you can help me out something? Take out the pots and
the what?
That thing.
Pots.
Where's the
triangles.
Where did you put the little plates, John?
No, but another.
They're right there, Ma. Yeah.
Oh.
Bless me. Bless you.
Is that a sneeze?
No. Where is it?
Bless you.
Is it real tomato juice or is it
V8? Tomato juice.
Can I have a thing, Jen?
Why, do you like V8 better?
I do. Yeah, it's neat.
Thanks.
Yeah.
What do you want, Christy?
You're all American.
No, I got Coke right now.
Does anybody want?
I want something interesting.
No, I don't have anything interesting.
How do I turn it on for 10 minutes?
10 more minutes.
Where are you that year?
Heather wants a Long Island iced tea, Uncle John.
I don't make it. I'm going to make myself something that nobody wants anymore.
Heather wants a 7-7, Uncle John.
You know what? I don't know if I can do that. Let me see. Does she really?
No.
No. Oh. Oh.
You're under his eye?
Slob.
You got slobby on your eye.
Nope, probably
not. Yogi, my little boy. My little mountain baby. What about you?
This is uncomfortable, huh? Is that better? Oh, not you. You stay away.
Come on. Come here.
Out!
Oh, that's all right, Grandma. You're not in the way. I got him.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Joe.
It's going to
be a little. I think it's a little.
There's one right in there.
Go ahead.
Tangy.
Oh, perfect.
Hi, everyone.
Oh, perfect. Let's take care of
you.
Yeah, you guys haven't seen the baby yet.
I just heard it. What's that?
Is this ice? What do you think, Christy?
Good.
Is it worth it?
Yeah.
You don't?
Yeah.
refrigerate.
It's refrigerated.
It's liqueur.
Heather, go to the store first.
Exactly.
How am I going to go to the store? Hi, can I,
What store are you going to go get peppermint schnapps for? They're going to know you're an alcoholic. It's Christmas Eve. You shouldn't be buying alcohol on Christmas Eve.
I don't even know what an alcoholic. How am I going to know I am? I can't buy.
Point number two, yeah.
There you go.
So, that's so good together. Have you ever had Jägermeister and peppermint schnapps together?
I had two bottles of Jägermeister that were both given to me as gifts, and I don't know what the heck I'm going to be doing with them.
But together, well, then I'll take it.
You can raffle it off tonight. There you go.
I'll just take it.
They were talking about that at work. Regifting.
We regifted it with all of because we got so much candy from all
customers. They call that white elephants, right?
We were, like, giving them back to other customers.
Didn't Seinfeld, no, didn't,
Isn't that a white elephant gift exchange? Where you bring gifts that you've gotten before?
Heather, I'm telling you, if you could have
Christy, I've done this before.
You like it, Heather?
I'm sorry, Heather. I'm not talking about that, okay?
Whatever.
What I was saying to you is if you try it with peppermint schnapps, it's better. I wasn't saying that you don't like that, because I could give a...
How do you like that bird, Bill?
Nope.
I'm telling you, this smells
nice.
Like
going to school and not work?
No, I've
not. Just have to study?
Huh?
Is that
it
nice?
Even
you
does
go
like
to,
that big school.
You go to school,
it
you
does.
Don't have to work? You just have to study? Yeah, I know. This is the first year I've ever done it.
Go ahead, Heather.
Huh?
Down it.
Down it? It tastes like black licorice. No,
it does?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is that what black licorice tastes like? I love black licorice.
Like,
isn't it like ouzo?
Yeah.
I've
got ouzo too.
That's not ouzo. It's called, what's it called?
Jägermeister.
It's called,
Zambuca.
There's no
French
ouzo.
Ouzo?
Same thing, except it's Greek.
I like
Greek.
Have you ever had Angelica?
What is that?
Hazelnut. That's good.
Let me smell it.
What's the stuff in that big tall bottle that's yellow?
This?
No, at the bars.
Galliano?
Is that what it is?
So, no, I'm not working. I don't feel like working.
It's like a 3 foot tall bottle.
Next semester, I might get
tall.
It's real skinny.
A miniature version of this? I mean, it's a big version of this. Want to try a little bit?
Yeah.
What is it?
This
have
is
you
good.
Opened it?
Yes.
What is it?
It's the same type of stuff.
Is it Jägermeister?
That's good.
What is it?
Is it like
half syrup? You remember Harvey Wallbangers?
I haven't done
that. It definitely goes with
remember Harvey Wallbangers?
Ice. It's like oil.
It's 7-Up and vodka. No, I'm sorry. Orange juice and vodka.
It's 1 ounce
and then you
vodka
float along
and try a glass with ice. Fill 3/4 full
I must
with
have, like,
orange juice.
Have
syrup.
Lips or something with my lips.
It's good.
I thought
these were supposed to be
cool. No, not that. Jägermeister.
What? What
do you do with Jägermeister? Just Jägermeister has to be cold.
What do you do with Frangelico?
Hold it. Liquor with coffee. Mm.
Oh, yeah,
it's
you
straight.
Have orange juice too. Wow.
What is Frangelico? What's the flavor?
Hazelnut.
Hazelnut.
So it's kind of like amaretto.
Almond. No,
that's hazelnut.
It's not like amaretto.
Now I can't drink the beer after I drank the Jägermeister. It's good with peppermint schnapps, but I want you to try it so bad.
There you go. That's our one. It's great. That's good.
Oh my lord.
You like it?
Your cocktails
are it is really good. I don't know. I love this kind of stuff.
Well,
hey, what do you
think?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Where
it tastes like powdered orange juice. It tastes like candy. It's
not a smoothie. That's what it tastes like.
What you're doing? No, hit yourself in that face. No way you're going to get yourself in the face.
Powdered.
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 sunny delight is ever.
Hey, Tweety.
Butter shots, those are so good.
What's Daddy doing? He's going to take all kinds of pictures of you. He's going to take all kinds of pictures of you.
I like that.
Yeah.
Hi, baby.
Uncle Ron, how'd you do 26?
Hey, you know, one of the professors that I talked to, you know, about stuff, said that, you know, with an MBA, I probably should look at that. So I talked about going, you know, I was looking at buying an engineering. That's basic, but what that is basically is two things. It's imagery, you know? Like MRI, and it's also it's programming machines to do physiological functions. Like,
and you know, the worst is the CD box.
That work.
This is like logging them in.
Yeah, into the computer. Exactly. I'm like this going. Why'd they use green and yellow?
Green and yellow together.
They look the same.
Playing pool, I always put the green and orange balls, or the yellow, or red and orange balls together, but I mix them up, because you have to put like orange and red.
No.
And everyone's like, what the hell, are you colorblind? And I did every single time, I wrecked the balls. I put the orange and red, yeah. Orange,
I didn't know that was what you're supposed to do. I thought you're supposed to do straight to the outside.
That's how it works.
Solid yellow, and then striped yellow, and...
Put the nook in his mouth, he'll shut up then. Jay, just stick that nook in his mouth, he'll shut up.
Someone's kid around and he was fine until the last person, which was Jay. And I mean, Jay got to the pump.
Yep.
He was just
it's getting too hot. Oh.
We didn't go back to sleep after he woke up. Don't have to put it in the microwave, Mom. Just give him the cold bottle, Mom. Gotta get you for Christmas.
I want something to drink, but I don't know what I want.
He's doing it. He's not chicken. Yeah, it's powder.
Fine, thanks.
It's Junior Square.
He's my Manson is no square.
Oh, look at him.
What do you want, Philly?
A little
What do you want?
Are you gonna throw up or what?
I'm not drinking. Are you gonna drink it? Yeah.
Do you remember the last year?
What do you want?
Sorry.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sure.
Better.
Wild drink? I'm gonna just make a wild drink.
Jeans. I don't know if I want these.
Jeans.
Jeans I drink.
Cranberry.
What do you like? White, vitamin, John's?
Orange, pineapple, and...
Are you staring at?
Yeah. How do I have to go back to my
Are you staring at your godmaddy? It's the godfather.
Welcome to the godfather.
It's Uncle John and his
drone. It's just watching
the godfather. Hey, how old is your godfather?
Say hi.
Hey, godfather.
How do I do What do you make?
Oh, what's
you
take from
my There's something where you have a job.
See what's going on here? Yeah. Is this your grandpa?
You're not doing it.
Last Christmas.
Did you
have
this Yeah. Right after Christmas, we went shopping, and there was all these enormous sales. Christmas.
The cutest
out of season stuff.
Right.
And they cost
It had to be in February.
Nothing. So Beth and I were out shopping, and we must have picked up a couple
It had to be in February. It wasn't in Christmas.
Like, this is a Marshall Fields.
It reminds me of
Santa Baby.
What does it remind me of? The Grinch. She stole Christmas. Someone's got a striped outfit like that.
Oh, yeah.
Susie Who or
curly. It's curly Susie.
No, it isn't.
You might as well leave it out.
It's Curly Joe, isn't it?
That's another movie.
The Stooges.
What?
And I started smelling something else. Guess who got to change it?
What a mess!
Yes, he is!
Try it, it's very, very good.
He's very good at throwing up. It's a talent.
I haven't tried
it. Oh, really?
And there it goes.
It's the right time.
Tell your boyfriend I said I was sorry.
Wasn't my boyfriend.
Smoking?
I was. I'm done. I just
too
wanted
bad.
To talk to Emily. I'm going to get my butt now. Ooh, like the close-up. What does Christy do on Christmas Eve?
Hey,
man, I should have drank that fucking air monster. Maybe I'm sick as hell.
Are you done down there?
Wow, look how skinny he is.
Yeah, you were working that.
Look at that. I lost weight too.
Yeah.
Can
you see us?
You're only lost 50 pounds.
Look at how much he's on.
No, it looks real good. Wow. Yummy.
You look like a different guy.
Yeah.
Do you feel weak? Tired. Fatigue.
Yeah. Christmas.
One day.
I won't allow it. I think you have to be a willing.
It's too bad.
What's this?
They do it at cops all the time.
I completely forgot the old.
I have an I gained some weight. People tell me.
7 whole pounds.
People keep telling me
I
gained weight.
I cut out drinking and I cut out fast food.
Now I'm. She drinks, so
don't
like it faster.
A fish? A fish?
No, not even
close. She drinks on like the weekends or something.
A shot and I feel sick as hell.
Shot in a beer? That's called a Boilermaker.
Honey bag?
No, I didn't have
that.
Oh,
you
always try to.
Please
from the door.
I'm gonna stab you.
The president's choice.
No, that's okay. That's have to be washed off.
This is gonna be my Christmas when I'm married. Merry Christmas, my Christmas. Happy New Year. What day is it? Huh? I will. You guys will.
We've all officially decided. This is the most annoying thing that's developed. It's constantly playing your videos.
And I remember you to see your video so we can
just be the brunt of humor.
Hey, Mikey, we got that gin that you want to pass off. You want to try that?
Yeah, gin? You want to try?
Nobody's ever had it.
Go ahead, really go.
And every time I try and start something, I just look at it and say, no way in hell, and just go back. It was a terrible day.
Where the pop is, downstairs in the grass.
I hate days like that. I like to move in every second.
Please,
take whatever you want.
Did you guys say anything else but that all the time? That's all y'all ever say. You're filming me. But don't work, because I'm going to film you every day.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
There you go.
Merry Christmas and ho 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 to you, too.
To my godson's first Christmas.
Ooh, good one. Here, here.
May he prosper and have many more.
Here, here, here.
Why, did you, was he already baptized?
No.
Hasn't been yet.
This is his first Christmas.
Celebrate
unless you've been
baptized.
I think it's January, February. Mike, when's the Christmas?
Mike's just got the... Hey, Mikey, when we go on golf,
that's 25. Hey, how about an eggnog?
Where's your glass?
You can put an eggnog in a Bloody Mary glass.
Come on, dude, that's not very nice. Man.
Yes, make the drink for Mike.
Make sure you smudge the lid.
That's a damn shot.
What's the other side?
Rod.
Jigger.
Haven't you wore those fans like every day?
With that kind of alcohol, my lid
fans. Are they really?
I don't want to get you.
Hey, Christy, you wore these on Thanksgiving.
So? They're the pants that I bring from Ann Arbor.
What, Heather? These are the pants you wore on Thanksgiving.
They happen to be these. These would be my holiday 97 pants.
Those are the only pants that Roger wears around us anymore.
Lucky I got a glass of wine in my hand.
What are you going to do, throw it on me?
Can't backhand you as easily.
Hey, remember he's so long. He doesn't want you to do it. Yeah, I know.
Like most people.
Hey, you know what? Debbie went on a Christmas card giving spree this year. Who's Debbie?
Does he get?
Miko!
Look at Danny! Say hi, Pops! Hi,
You want a mic? Okay, hang on.
Here, Dad.
Well, wait. Oh, you got another phone there.
You could have saved a seat.
Carissima Ada, è passato un po' di tempo senza che noi... ci siamo scappati notizie per scritto. You understand it, man?
A little bit.
What do we say?
He's
saying it. È passato un po' di tempo.
It's been a while since.
Senza che noi ci siamo scamati. Scambiate notizie.
That's
written, right? Or scritto, yeah. No, it was written. No. All. È passato un po' di tempo senza che noi ci siamo scambiate notizie per scritto. Ho saputo però che tu stai bene, come pure i tuoi cari.
Hey everybody.
Can we go to some games?
If I can get tickets.
Game, just let me know and I'll give you money for it.
Get that damn camera out of here! We don't want it.
The batteries have got to be dead by now.
Charge them up all
Mikey,
day.
Come on. One day we'll all work out a skit and we'll all act it out perfectly.
Come on, this is gonna be for our memory books.
We're making for America's Funniest Home Videos. Let's
not. No.
I will chop his head off in the pan and we'll all laugh. You jump real high.
I know he's gonna suck.
Is that what it means in Italian? Latte?
Latte is no.
No, but latte. Latte is no. È negativa, ma anche ai nostri giorni. Malgrado il progresso della scienza e della tecnica. Malgrado we condemn. To condemn. Malgrado.
All right, I got a message.
Malgrado. I think it means we condemn,
Now, that's what we're looking at.
La società ha, in spite of all the scientific progress and technical progress, society has many problems to resolve. Presto verrà un orso natale. Sarà molto bello.
I don't think anyone got you anything.
Well, let's see if we we can figure it out. Molto bello, si riusciremo ad
andare.
It's
in
the robot. Pevolezza. What's pevolezza, man?
I hope he spits up. That would be the best.
No. No.
Pevolezza.
Green clown.
Somebody give me a napkin.
I don't understand some of those big words he uses here.
Del grande avvenimento of the future. The great future, man.
There's two words there.
Riuscrimo, stanno preparando per il grande.
Remember when that hamster peed in Roger's mouth?
Although you probably didn't bring anything, right?
There's Jules turn.
Jules starts.
You do?
But I don't want anything in return, man.
No.
Like the third, no.
Nascita di Gesù Cristo.
Something's beeping.
What's going on over here?
That's a smoke detector.
No, it is.
Even
no.
No. The
smell is.
Sono tierra di essere italiana.
Happy to be Italian.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
Perché? Perché anche se abbiamo tanti
difetti. Because even though we have a lot of defects.
Nel pop.
Okay, who's going to be the first day of Christmas?
Italiano.
Oh.
Yeah, we got to do that this year.
Si trovano tanti. Trovano. Si trovano.
Daddy.
Stick
a hand in there.
He's going for it.
Yes, he is.
He's about to.
He's about to throw up. That would be so funny. No, it would be funny if his mom had to pick it out.
Give me one. Hurry up, son.
He got one.
Yay! The baby speaks. Yep. Paul. You start out the baby picture name.
Start out opening a gift.
No, you start out getting your gifts and passing them out.
Radio Maria Italia è diffusa anche nella USA. It's even
beyond. Yeah, Grandma showed up.
Grandma Mary.
Thank
you, Mike.
Thank you.
And in Canada. She's going to the E si può.
One for
ascatare, ma
Miko.
Es può ascatare, nadate, nadate.
No, you were chewing on my present.
For Christy.
Radio cine or
what you got?
A pink license, my friend.
Oh, yes, very
that's all right. No wrong.
Okay, baby. Oh, okay.
It's too hot in here, ma. Who wants the paper?
Mike, what?
Luca.
Drop it.
Luca, give it to me.
Thank
I'll
you.
I'll get the Vienna.
Oh!
We have a second chance.
I don't get birthday cards from our
Where's
No, you don't.
Did I
get a
worst.
Get a Christmas
card
the
worst.
Thank
hey,
you.
No.
Hey, this year you got a little cup or no?
Hey.
Nice cup.
That's from last year.
Christmas
present
for
Christmas. No, it's birthday present.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's why you asked for my address.
Oh boy, I got happy Christmas.
I didn't win anything.
Did anybody
win
anything?
Hold on,
I
haven't
won
anything. Nothing.
Here,
I got a phone if anybody needs anything. Where's the garbage bag?
What are you guys doing over there?
10, 500. The garbage bag?
You're a loser baby too, huh?
I didn't win anything, man. Grade 12 gets a $2 prize.
$7! Woo!
I've never won anything on an Instant.
And who got a free ticket?
Luca is gonna eat this.
better.
We're all the same.
Wait, what is this? Nice.
I want to squeeze it.
Wait, I feel something.
Should I wait until all the...
It'll make a mess.
Yeah.
Food?
Yes. Ooh.
Thermos.
Oh, wow.
Open it up until everyone...
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now he wants it. It's food items.
This is caramel punch, right?
Nice. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Shay.
I love it.
Thank you.
No.
Wow.
No.
Thank you.
I've got caramel.
Put it
in the logging.
What is it? Get that oh, wow.
This is our high school.
What else did you get?
Can I get the school dessert?
It's lounge room.
Uh-huh,
it's not lounge room.
Did you get the
2000? Jan, I realized it's 6 o'clock today. We were separate people now.
No, it's una madonna.
I know.
How did
you
guys get married?
How did you
guys
get married?
This is Chris.
Thank you.
He gets one too. Should I give it? I'm going to give it to Mike.
Not Radio Maria.
Well, this is right here.
Then you give it to him.
Yeah, wait, I want you to make sure you feel something when you give me my
hey, I made all the food that he gave you, so.
Yeah, this can weaken them up to 200 bucks.
There has to be some kind of,
That sounds good. Like
thank you.
Thank you.
It's Paul.
What is she talking about, Sasha Dolce?
So
you know what it sounds like? Sasha Dolce? No.
You won so
we're getting paid. I know.
I didn't win.
The question is, will I execute?
Do we have any winners?
Hello.
Any winners on that round?
Who's got garbage? Garbage. Any
garbage.
Garbage.
Free ticket.
Here.
One free? One free is off. Out of that
hole.
I got a $2 one.
I'll open my own
there's
purse.
Another one?
There's $2 and a free ticket.
What?
How'd you get so many? What school
this
party?
Is it?
That's not. School Cotty, what is the commission, she said?
Look, it's lottery tickets.
School Cotty is commission, right?
How crazy is that?
The same kind, man.
But there's one different present wait, that one of you lucky people are going to win. But I don't know how to give this out.
You have to figure it out.
Yeah, you're right. How can I do this?
You can put names down again and have you draw it out.
Garbage?
Yeah.
Or that kind of work.
Why don't you pick a number in your head?
There you go.
And then
right.
One to 20.
One to 100 closest to
100. One to 20.
What's that? That
one to 20?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's given.
Four.
If the person guesses it, I guess that's
yeah,
over.
That's it.
Okay.
12.
17.
I'm off.
7.
10.
15.
Yes!
Alright.
Everything!
$2. She's got $4.
That's what you get for a nap.
If you want another $2.
Thank you. Oh, oh, oh. Is this meaning?
That
I want
what'd
you win? My fingernails are starting to fall apart. Is my purse back there? Give me my purse.
Perfect one. Nice. Okay.
The chain face
game. It's under this wheel. I can't get it.
I can't. Yeah, our country.
I thought, oh, you are giving, so just take one.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take
one.
Here, you pick your own. Give me something to do with it.
They're all different.
What did he just say?
They're all different, see?
Well, everybody's picking the same.
You picked the name already?
That's right.
This is for Mary C.
Over here.
No, not Mary C. Not Mary C. That's Mary
E.
Oh.
She definitely doesn't want
what's this?
Oh.
Did I get this?
That's fun.
Then throw it out in the garbage.
Wow, I get the stink going on.
Hey, this has to be more than a buck.
This is cool.
Nerve and garlic.
What's it, John?
Thanks,
Kevin.
Something fell down that loose bottle.
This is Mary.
Ooh. Okay. We need these bottle stoppers.
What'd you get?
Nice.
You
guys throw that away, or is that kind of
covered? Very good. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Fun.
Wow. Wow, dude.
Not yet.
There's a surprise to sign, huh?
I want to see what my surprise is.
Pick one just enough
to Mikey?
No, wait. Not yet. Don't pick it yet. Just hold it in there.
Who's next?
We'll take this
one.
Well, everybody else is doing half minutes
in the answer. Here's a thing last night.
It's okay. Mom wasn't going to sit down anymore. Yeah. Who's that? I'm going to go grab a
Kistian. A what?
Which one's so
cool? George. I'm going to tell you George.
Christmas.
Woo, these are hot.
No, they're not. Look at them. Uh-huh. Costanza.
Woo!
Woo! Are you okay?
Another one.
Did you get a shot of that?
You okay?
She's
just going to puke. Smell it in the room.
Heather?
That felt good.
I need some bank cup.
I'm waiting.
I'm
waiting.
One more shot for the camera, guys.
What a shot?
It's past Ron's bedtime.
He looks like Mike Gilmore.
He does. He looks like Mike.
Come on. Let me see you, little face.
There's 14 altogether, but 13. You think so? We'll see.
There's some about got the eyes.
20 more left over. Oh.
Hey, he's double dipping.
Then we'll get doubles. Well, you will get doubles.
Who's
that's
double dipping?
Hey, Mike. What?
I always get the same angle.
Pat and,
wait, that's Ron's playing. Ron, get your ass. Get your ass
come on,
in here.
Everybody get in here. Please, I want
come on,
to get out my gifts.
Where's Trey?
I feel really guilty because all you guys are going to have the same gift and I didn't like
it. Can't see it.
I'll
show it,
it
on the camera.
With my stuff. Son of a... Right, never mind. You can make me another one since you got your stuff at home.
I don't either. We don't have any hooks.
I'm sorry. I didn't...
Thank
that's
you,
a great idea.
Very nice.
Very nice.
I love this
son
one.
What's that?
Where's your bottle?
Yeah, do you got one of that?
Heather, do you have
that one of
wow,
Heather.
Wow, Heather.
Who's dropping that?
Heather, all of our goodies went into our eggs for today, so now we've got
there
goes my.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yum,
oh,
yum.
Nice.
Yes,
thank
yeah
you. Just Heather, these are the best gifts.
The best gifts come from the heart.
That's
let
right.
Let me make myself from scratch.
Thanks. Thank you, Heather.
Hey, you are bad.
What do you do?
I'm sorry.
Is that bad or is that greedy?
It's bad.
Thank you.
You go to the heart, Heather.
I was trying to be someone creative.
Good.
Who is that?
That's Russ.
This one's mine on the floor. I get two.
You better check.
Mike, did you make one for Russ?
Yeah, he had one.
Did he?
I think that's his.
No, I really should have given
one.
Where do you go?
He's gone.
Yes,
he made
it. He did?
Yes.
Oh my god. We'll have to see.
Hold it.
You got to keep
I want that to be his favorite
dog. It will be. I'll throw it in his face every chance I get.
And then you got to squeeze it between us.
Oh.
Great.
Those are going to be his first words.
Thanks, Grandma.
Alma.
Thank you, Grandma.
Those are my favorite cousins. You only got two.
Now we can, I'll do a shot.
No,
I can't do any Rogers, you won't let me. No, Heather's got two Eagles the last time, so maybe a shot. You gonna get us a shot, Mike? I had one, but it broke, so I'm good. Which one, the big one or the little one?
That's cool.
Big one or little one? All right, we're ready to go.
Look, there's nothing left.
Oh, that's my bad. No,
the big one.
Cheers, man.
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, where's Phil? We're going on again.
All right.
Look at this. Did you see this?
Let's see, Christy.
Don't show me around Christy. Too much. I'm not balancing. Which one's yours, Roger? Pick a cup. Any cup. Okay.
I'm here.
You're here?
Why do I have, why is there nuts in there or something? I'll put this stuff
in there. Yeah, you want one? Rinse it out. You want me to rinse it out? Here, let me get that for you.
Oh, Uncle Ron left without his presents?
Yeah.
He left and didn't say goodbye.
Why did he leave? Bogus. Why did he leave?
I don't know. I think it's bogus. And don't get that on tape. Well, get it on tape.
Yeah, really.
Listen, he's bogus for leaving without saying goodbye. Merry Christmas.
We're taking.
Can we watch that adami video?
Yeah.
As the next one is being compiled
Roger,
as we
Phil,
speak.
Phil? Roger? Phil?
What are you doing? No, I did not want Jägermeister.
Oh, yeah.
Here,
you
give
go.
Me this one.
Let's get a good one, man.
Yeah,
someone throw up.
Roger's doing one.
That's
done. Heather can't do a shot. She just almost threw up at the last one. So
Heather's done like five shots already.
Okay, ready to go? Where's Roger? There you are, my friend. Phil?
Here you go.
Phil, you got your cup?
Hey, come on. Hey, Phil, I can't get
Phil,
you over there,
come on.
Man.
What's going on? No eating.
Here, I want a copy of this. Let me get a picture.
Yeah, my Diet Coke. Thank you.
That's not your Diet Coke. Are you making anything for tomorrow?
I gotta go to work tomorrow.
No. You're so cute. I can't take it. Ready?
Wait.
Wait. You ready?
I don't care.
This is all I
need. You ready?
Your photo. Ready?
Okay.
One, two, three.
Merry Christmas, 97.
That's a good shot.
That's
awesome.
Well, you got a bigger bottle, too.
I know.
Hey, where'd this
come
from?
That's it for me.
And then he's getting the gallon jug.
I'm sorry. Tomorrow we'll be
honey, you gotta go outside?
Your phone, John.
The joke is too old. Can I have it? Ooh, Victoria's Secret. Oh, that's for me? Uh-huh.
Thank
oh,
you, it's
Heather.
Nice.
What'd you get, Christine?
Look what I got for everybody.
What'd you get, Christine?
Oh, that's cute! A little cow?
Wow, she got earrings. What'd you get, Beth? I'm gonna talk to him, it's not our gift. That's what I got. Let's see what you got, Heather. Ooh. Whose turn is it? My turn?
Should I get another
here, Heather. Someone take me.
Okay. Is that going to fetch you, Mom? It's
the large.
Ah! I got it.
Underwear.
Okay, man. Large. Yeah, cute.
Thank you, Beth.
Okay.
What's yours now?
You got Scooby-Doo underwear.
See, Heather, it fits just fine. But What do you think? Hold on.
Your butt's gonna show.
Yeah, it is.
You got those red pants or something like that. But that's all it came with.
What's that?
Oh, you got a melody lights go around. Hey, that's fun to play with.
That's batteries too.
He has no clue what it is.
Take it out. I didn't get a chance to see it.
Here, I'll do it while Dad opens his present. Here.
How do you open? I don't
know. No, you can go, Mom.
I haven't finished.
Go ahead.
I'm sorry, I'm probably getting the camera.
Scissors, I'm sorry. Oh my God. Do I see a pattern here?
That's from your tail.
What a typical dad's Christmas.
Open your
trash? Dad is a trash man.
Unless you have no desire.
I don't have any desire for it. Bless you, bud. Bless you. Open it up. Let's see it. Let's see it, bud. They're size 14.
I love it. Thanks, Mike.
This is from my little baby nephew.
Did you guys get Phil something? Beth?
Mm-hmm.
Did you guys get Phil something? The gag feather? That's pretty.
Is that black or blue?
Blue.
Thanks, Joe.
Did you see where you went? You went all the way far away to go get
you
that for you.
You went all the way to Old Navy for your pants. Extra large. Wait, what's this?
I'm winning the blue pillow.
Oh,
thanks,
cute.
Joe. Now you got something to sleep on.
Tell you about.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm gonna...
Okay,
that's your turn.
Kiss him. Kiss him. Like summertime.
Thank
you. We have
summertime
on our CD. Summertime.
We have that.
Done
that other one?
Yeah.
I just
gotta
get. I gotta get
that CD. Great, because you opened some more. You got a lot more. Go ahead,
open
another one.
Mary, you don't have as many as
I have a lot.
Is this all the gifts that are under the tree?
I
have a
big one over
there.
Shares, but I think that's about it.
That's all
this is for mom and
for
dad.
Us.
Mm-hmm.
They could possibly wrap this up.
I get real evil on a couple of them.
Yeah, I get them. Bomb. Ah, yes. I wanted this.
Who gave that to you?
Mom and dad.
Oh, I knew it wasn't me.
Maybe you have it twice, Christy.
No, because...
Go ahead, say it.
Because we tried to get you a used copy of that one.
How many do you have, Mike?
I have
two.
Three.
Three.
You have three? How many do you have?
Oh, this is to Fritzy.
That's to both of you guys.
Here. Four. I can get you a lot. Whose turn is it next?
Mine.
Good. It's a bag, but. What'd you get, Heather?
Oh, that's pretty.
Open it up, Heather. Open up the shell. You like it?
It's nice. I don't know what it is.
Inside there's a pearl, Heather. You can put it in your necklace. You gotta open that thing up and you put the pearl inside your... You gotta make a wish. Yeah, they're...
Is there gonna be a presence in the sink.
Probably. Yeah, you can open it up in the sink, Heather. You can open it up out here. Whose turn is it?
I
got two Mike from Santa. Little Mikey. To Mr. Adami Sr. This is
my Mikey stuff. Let him open the
baby. Here, open the baby.
What he got? Push go around. Good, Mom.
How do you open it?
That your last present?
No, I got a few here. You can open Jeannie's and see what kind of trouble she got in the picture.
You still haven't got her anything. You
know? I sent her a fruit basket.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I sent Jeannie and Kathy both.
How do you open those?
What is it?
Yeah.
Go ahead, Christy.
Loves it. Christy loves it.
Yeah, but then again, Mom doesn't get her anything at the time.
What?
Now that you use it, Auntie needs to get you something. You really never get her.
I get her something every year. But lately it's been food.
Careful, don't throw away everything. Are you wearing your necklace too, Heather?
Carefully open the sterling locket.
Look. Christy's wearing hers.
I took my necklace.
I passed out.
Christy passed out before she hit the bed.
As soon as I hit the bed, I was back.
For the dependent embrace.
I feel bad. I had to call
the dependent embrace. Carefully open the sterling locket from the top loop. Thank you. How do I open it from the top loop? Just carefully open the sterling locket by the loop.
They were going to have to push my thing for me.
These things are going to have to be... Oh.
For the ring.
Thank you, Mom and Dad.
For the okay. Now place the pearl on the hook. For the devil's...
Hi, sweetie.
See what they use. Okay. This is the...
Same one, different one?
Yeah. Came out with like 20 records this
Christmas.
Yeah.
Who gave that to you, Christy?
Yeah. Who?
Because
he wants it. That's why
he
got it.
No, I don't want it.
He'll have to record it.
What'd you get, Mom?
Nothing. I haven't opened it yet.
Whose turn is it?
Whoever wants to open it.
Yeah.
Who
got you that?
Whose turn is it? That's your turn.
You know, I ordered that.
Over the internet?
Oh, I ordered it on Tuesday afternoon. And then it came on Wednesday morning.
Wow. I'm impressed. Why don't you open something, Mike? You and Beth haven't opened something yet.
I only got two presents left. Heather, Beth can open the present.
I only have two presents left. So, May has one of these?
Yeah. What's this?
Is it?
Look at what's on
the What's this, Mom? Oh, it's nice. It's like a gold chain. You have three, too? Mike, you only have two?
Mm-hmm. All
right, actually, I got one and a half because this is the second
Beth. Present. I got the new guys cook.
Seven? That's a collector's item, babe.
Where's the collector's item?
They say it's a it's going to be a collector's item because he only made like a select few. It's on that commercial. Open up a couple more for us.
Unless you listen to it, so I won't sell it. There. There.
She's
here from Santa Claus.
Hey, where's the other gift from me? Is it over there? Or did you put from Mom and Dad over there?
Ooh, I got checks!
Oh, is that mine?
I hope not. It's over there, and I put your name on it.
No, it's
not yours.
I've been waiting for my checks.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, Mom and Dad ran out of gift ideas, so they started giving me their mail. Yeah, open this. Christmas. Pay our bills off.
circulation for a while. So they're just re-releasing it February 3rd. It'll be in. All you have to do is pick it up. What?
Where'd you get it?
Probably Santa.
Yeah, the one in the
February 3rd? No.
Go ahead, Christy, open. How many you got left? Two, three?
Two. No, he's got four.
Four more.
I have two.
A two.
No, Mom and Dad have three.
Use the scissors, Christy.
Who's that from, Christy? It's just because I love you so much. I'm gonna help myself.
Well, I got Hugo Women.
Do you like that?
I like
them. I love this song. Mom, you're really depressing.
Yes.
Yes, but I
know. What's the difference, honey?
What, Heather?
I want to find out how much you love her.
Did I? Give me that thing. I don't even know, Mom. So we got all the price tickets.
Well, they didn't have Tommy Girl, so I got you Hugo. They were all out of Tommy Girl.
Okay, whose turn is it?
I like Hugo though. Dad's.
From Dad? To Dad? From Mike? From Dad? Earth is very sky. You sure these aren't to Mikey?
No, those are sheep.
That's
to Dad, or?
Michael's still got one more gift. Where's Michael's other gift, Dad?
That's wondering what I got.
Right?
Oh, wow. Beautiful.
That's nice.
That's
great. What's price tag on there?
$500. Extra large?
Sometimes called the champagne pearl.
X-large, yeah.
Mom, go.
This is pretty. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Looks like my mother's handwriting.
Yeah, I
think
it's
Ew.
Hey.
Yeah.
Wrapped it?
Huh?
So she wrapped it?
Yeah. She said you wanted to wear one. Yeah, she asked me if I wanted it. I finally said that's fine. It's like a $200.
Alright, Christy, go again.
So what, man? That's like secondhand smoke. She said she couldn't get a, what you call it?
I stained the jacket a couple times, but it was real expensive.
After the song, I'm coming. What is that?
Let me see, Christy.
Who's next?
Beth.
Oh, that was good.
Right, Heather.
What is it? What is it called?
Monster.
No, it's not. Downstairs. What's up, Heather?
Oh, cool.
Cool. All right, Christy, go ahead.
Christy, you have like two.
You get two left.
I have two.
Beth has two, too.
Why should I have a
guest? What, Beth? Who's that from?
From Mom and
forgot about this.
Good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What is it? Oh.
All right, Christy, your turn.
Thanks, Mom and Dad.
My turn.
Mm-hmm.
I have one. Dad, go ahead.
I got two left. Let me open the one from
Heather and Mom.
Yeah.
Mom and Heather?
Yeah. We sort of split it because I went over.
She's like, I got shotgun.
Do you like this
gift?
Seriously? Oh, you guys have an open. That's pretty. What is it? I can't see.
Be careful. It's very bright. All right,
Chris, go ahead.
We're just going to answer. I know. Asking me to stay safe, please don't go away. Friction.
Look, this is crystal.
Oh,
isn't it pretty?
Thank you, sweetie.
I'll thank you later.
Lego?
No.
She got Roger pants.
I noticed that your other ones are a size 10, so I went to help Mom. I'm actually a size 10.
You like it, Mom?
Very nice.
Okay, go ahead, Mike.
It won't be in size 10.
Mom said you guys wanted to pass some pants.
Nice pants.
Beth?
I figured you wanted gloves. She has
one. Nice one?
I figured I'd get this. Thank you very much.
What is this?
Grape fruit. What
is this? It's a
grape fruit.
This is the one Mikey destroyed when he was a kid.
He destroyed it. He loaned it out and it never came back.
Did he really? That's why we haven't been able to find it?
Yeah. We got two copies. We got another copy of it somewhere in the house.
No,
we
didn't. I've looked all over.
Yeah.
We gotta get a karaoke machine, Chris.
That came under consideration this year, actually.
For who?
But we didn't figure too much. Stay around the house.
Oh, I got a swimming pool!
Who's that from?
Huh?
Who's that from?
Kathy, I think.
Did you get her anything?
I got her a tower of fruit.
Yeah, man, this is the life of the fruit year, huh?
Yeah. This is the fruit year. What happens when I run out of
sending your Christmas card? Did you ever send that card to Wendy?
I don't know. That is neat.
Does everybody have a cracker?
Yeah. Everybody's a cracker dad, yeah.
Six?
There were six. It's natural.
Open a present, Christine.
But most of all, sex is something we should choose. Sex is something for me and you. Sex is natural, sex is fun.
But everybody should. I tried finding something that would go with those pants. Does that? I didn't like it after I bought it.
The sweater?
Yeah. Because it was black, I wanted to get you something with color.
I like it. Thank you.
Because you know.
Did you like your necklace? Did you put it together?
Nice.
Put it together.
Oh, God, I went!
Put your hands down, buddy.
Answer the phone call.
Hello. Yes, may I ask who's calling? Stacy, one moment, please.
Patty O'Brien, ex-Irish assassin. His trademark, a superstitious man, he leaves a tiny keepsake from his good luck bracelet on every victim.
Pretty exciting what you guys do on Christmas.
Would love to get their hands on that piece of evidence. They're always after me, Lucky Charms. What's everyone always like when I say that? They are after me, Lucky Charms. What?
It's a television commercial. When you've got the leprechaun, and all of these children are trying to chase him. Hey, leprechaun, no, leprechaun, no. Must look at your Lucky Charms.
Yeah. Under the house.
His name?
The garage.
Number two.
The first floor, and then the house goes over the garage.
Oh, okay.
The legitimate face of my evil empire.
Yeah, that'd be real dangerous. But you should get a carbon monoxide detector.
Probably should.
I'm gonna get one. Yep.
Meek? Meek?
Nico! Come here! No.